Overwhelmed for 4,000 copies sold, Wicker, A Guide for the Solitary Practitioner by Scott Cunningham includes author's Book of Shadows. The Book of Shadows. Although, until recently, a Book of Shadows was usually handwritten, today, typed or even photocopied versions are quite common. As a friend of mine has to call it, the floppy disk of shadows. Wait a minute. Disk? Why isn't there a K? Spelling error! How dare you! 0 out of 10!